7:03 and our welcome event started at 7 o'clock, and they're doing a hoedown. So that's fun. I'm here with my roommate Caitlin.
Hello.
Which you can't see because it's dark, but I'll show her again in a minute. So we're just going to the welcome event, and I figured I would try and record some of it. But here's the pool lit up. I didn't know it glows at night. That's really cool. They've got a movie playing on the big screen. And then, is this a line for something? Yeah, this is the community center. And then the Great Lawn's right over here for the welcome event. And there's a long line. So I don't really know what that's for.
You guys, coming up in just a minute, we got a game called Bring Me, Show Me. You guys are gonna wanna make your way on over to days here, but you know, at Disney we got a little motto. Safety begins with two of you got that. Safety begins with me. So that's how we're gonna do this. Hold on, this lady right here with a really cool outfit. Come here with a hat on. You come here this way. You guys see this outfit? Isn't this so good? Ready? Make some noise for this lady right here. She's on it. Take a bow. Ready? Take a bow. Take a bow. Now take a hike. You're stealing my show. Get out of here, will you?
It's so dark. That's okay. Okay, we're at the welcome event, which is supposed to be a hoedown, but I don't really know how it's a hoedown. It's very loud. We just got pizza and drinks, and then I'll show you who I'm with. Alright, here's Caitlin. You can see her a little bit better now in the light. And this is Madison, I believe. And this is Isabella. We love Isabella. So we're just enjoying our pizza, sitting on the grass. And they're playing a game right now. And there's a lovely hay bale right behind us. So,
this
is the welcome event.
Where's this from? Please, everybody clap your hands. This is my favorite part. You guys are looking good. Keep it up, y'all. Come on. Starts. You guys are gonna go for those hula hoops. Ready? One, two, three, go! Thank you, Colby. That was so good. You guys, cheer them on. Come on! My favorite part. It's called attack hula hoop. Without using your hands, I want you to get your opponent's hula hoop off the best way you can. Ready, set, go. Without using your hands, you got to move towards the people that are still hula hooping. Get that hula hoop off as best as you can. Oh my goodness. We're down. Somebody give me a big lion roar. One, two, three. Cell phone lights up. Now I need everybody to clap your hands to the beat with me. Come on. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Are you ready? You guys got to help me out. When the beat drops, we all lose our mind.
We're tired. Why does it always get dark when we get to your face? Kinda, maybe. Basically, we just ate pizza and then we watched people hula hoop.
A lot of hula
hooping. A lot of hula hooping. And then we basically sang and danced for like, how long was that?
Like two and a half
hours.
The
DJ was great.
Pretty good. He was killing it for a while.
Like the songs, you wouldn't even realize you were in a new song. So it was good. My voice is like gone. My feet hurt.
Very badly.
I don't think I can jump anymore. But now we're walking back to the apartment, and I guess that is the end of the third day. So tomorrow we're gonna go to Tampa. She's taking me to Busch Gardens.
We're gonna have so much fun.
So much fun.
Lots of roller coasters.
Can't see anything. Wait, maybe I can shine my. Look at
there
that.
There we go. We have faces now.
Let's try that again. Tomorrow we're coming to Tampa. She's taking me to Busch Gardens and we're gonna ride a ton of roller coasters, and that's where she used to work.
We're gonna have so much fun.
So excited to go to Tampa. And now we're gonna go to the apartment. So that's the end of the vlog. Have a great night.